control. Yes, I know. No, just two. Uh-huh. Making me lose sight. Ducks on this tree. This is how much I can get them. Yes, well, when we pass it, you might have to explain to the camera about it. of who used to live there, but not.
Okay. As to the best of my knowledge, this is what I know about the farm called Lotta.
Lotta? Yes.
The original home was built in early 1800s and has been in the same family. And very sadly, at the beginning of this year, through accident, it burnt down.
So is it restored?
The people are going to rebuild. Of course, they can't replace what's been burnt. That's it up on the hill where it was. You can see a fence and see the chimneys. Oh. That's all that's left. So sad.
Did a bushfire start at this?
No, it was an accident in the house. Something to do with the old wood oven.
The wood oven?
See the name on the gate up there? Can you see that the big logs? And there's, you can see Lotta written in it.
Lotta. I've got it.
Yep.
But stove caused it. That caused the fire.
Yeah. Is that all you wanted to see?
No, I was wanting to see that building that's on the end of the road. The building, please.
It's also a great surfing spot. You have to climb over the dunes to get out to the beach.
Yeah, you forgot to tell them about the river that everyone has to cross.
Yeah, well, that's what I just said. Oh, well, the sand dunes, and depending on the tides, there's a little inlet that you've got to cross over to.
What I just meant is, how can you cross it another way instead of walking through it across?
Well, some people just pedal over on their boards.
Plus, this place is a good idea to make a story when engines find someplace new.
That'd probably be a quarry at one stage, just used to get gravel.
But it's shut down. That's an idea. Roaring Beach Quarry. What I just said, it looks shut down. Nobody used it. some abandoned driveways which look overgrown. Some are not, some are. Explain about how it's been there, abandoned. That is, if there's a sign about it. Stop right here.
Oh, there.
Not behind the sign!
There we go.
What do you reckon that building is? It's round, and there's an incinerator in the middle.
I don't know what it would have been originally. Maybe some sort of storage place?
Hey. Hello? What's that in the woods? A wolf? What kind of wolf is it? What a mess of shoes.